Hello everyone, this is Swati from themeon.com. In my this video tutorial, I will show you how you can customize product list browser in our themed office store. For this, first navigate to customize panel. Click on front page sections. Click on product list browser. As you can see, this is our product list browser section. By disable section, you can enable or disable product list browser from the site like this. In section heading, you can write your section title. Like this. By select category, you can choose any category and display product in your section. First, I will show you how you can create a product and choose category for that particular product. For this, navigate to your dashboard, products, add a new product, write your product name here, write your description here, set the pricing. You can also set the sale price. Choose your product category from here. You can set multiple categories for any single product like this. Set the product image. In this way, you can easily create your product. Now again, navigate to customize panel. Choose any category. From choose option, you can select recent product, feature product or random product. Recent product are product which are added recently. And for feature product, I will show you how can you feature your product. Again, navigate to customize panel, product, by checking this star, you can set your product as feature. You can also enable the single row slider by checking this box like this, and auto player slider. In this way, you can easily customize product list browser in our themed office store. I hope you like this video. For more video tutorials like this, please press the bell icon and subscribe to themeon channel. Thank you.